minutes turns the channel over to you, the Disney fan.
Be our guest for the day on SiriusXM.
Hi, I'm Lane from Tuscaloosa, Alabama, a big Disney fan, and this is my Be Our Guest for the day. And for my first song, I've chosen Eye to Eye by Tevin Campbell. This is from the Goofy movie, which is one of my favorite Disney movies. This is one me and my dad used to always watch together when I was younger, and I just love Powerline. I was actually so excited when I got to meet Powerline Max at Hollywood Studios last year. It was so much fun, and so I just love this song a lot. I think it is probably the best from the Goofy movie, and so that's why I wanted to play it first. So here it is on Disney Hits, the happiest music on earth.
Got it.
That was Eye to Eye by Tevin Campbell. This is Lane from Tuscaloosa, Alabama, and these are my four favorite Disney hits of all time. And for my second song, I've chosen You'll Be in My Heart by Phil Collins. Tarzan was another movie that I absolutely loved growing up, and Phil Collins made absolutely one of the greatest Disney soundtracks of all time on this movie. Me and my family love to sing You'll Be in My Heart together, and so this one obviously had to make the list for today. So here it is on Disney Hits, You'll Be in My Heart.
Stop your crying, it will be alright. Just take my hand, hold it tight. I will protect you from all around you. I will be here, don't you cry. Oh, I'm so small, you seem so strong. We'll be right back.
That was You'll Be In My Heart by Phil Collins. My name is Lane, and I am from Tuscaloosa, Alabama, and you're listening to my Be Our Guest for the day here on Disney Hits. And for my third song, I've chosen Never Knew I Needed by Neo. And I chose this one because my sister loves Princess and the Frog, and at her wedding, I got to be her videographer, and I actually used this song as a part of their wedding video. And so whenever I hear it, I just think back to that day and just how much fun it was to be a part of the wedding and just to see her so happy and finding her happily ever after. And so here it is on Disney Hits, Never Knew I Needed. That was Never Knew I Needed by Neo on Disney Hits. I'm Lane from Tuscaloosa, Alabama, and these are my four favorite Disney hits. My final song is There's a Great Big Beautiful Tomorrow by Rex Allen. And this is from the Carousel of Progress over at Walt Disney World, which is one of my absolute favorite attractions at the park. And it is one that I always have to do on a trip to the Magic Kingdom. I love just the fact that Walt personally worked on this for the World's Fair. I just love the history behind the ride. And this song just reminds me that no matter what is going on in my life, no matter how crazy it is, we can always look forward to a great, big, beautiful tomorrow at the end of every single day. And so we're playing it now on Disney Hits, the happiest music on earth.
there's a great big beautiful tomorrow shining at the end of every day. There's a great big beautiful tomorrow, and tomorrow's just a dream away. Man has a dream, and that's the start. He follows his dream with mind and heart. When it becomes a reality, it's a dream come true for you and me. So there's a great big beautiful tomorrow shining at the end of every day. There's a great big beautiful tomorrow, just a dream away.
Guest for the day.
Just let us know your four favorite Disney songs of all time.
Go to SiriusXM.com/be our guest and tell us who you are, where you're from, and what songs you want to pick.
Then listen to hear your magical moment on Disney Hits, the happiest music on earth.